Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we are talking about the Tuner Beer Headquarters Center. The company is a public virtual private network services based in Canada. The company was founded by the Daniel Calderol and the Ryan Dockhook in the 2011. The Tuner Beer was acquired by the McFree and a free beer of your Tuner Beer client is available on the Android, Windows, Mac operating system and iOS. There is also a Google Chrome and the Opera browser extensions. Alternatively, the Linux distros can be configured to use of your Tuner Beer. Like other of your public VPN services, the Tuner Beer has that the ability to bypass content blocking in that the most countries. All those clients use the AES 256 encryption with that the expectation of the client of iOS 8 and yearly, which user AES the 128 when the connected the user actual IP addresses will not be visible to the website visited. Instead, the website and as that the computer would be able to see the stooped IP addresses and the provided by the Tuner Beer VPN. The Tuner Beer also offer a corporated the VPN services called the Tuner Beer for the teams. The Tuner Beer VPN is a premium product. The trial version of the providing the 500 MB for the VPN data per month, and before that the user would have to either disconnected or the purchase is subscription for the unlimited of the data. So thank you guys. If you like this video, then please like and share and keep supporting to our channel. Thank you for watching.